Each note of that lovely melody seemed to deepen the king's anguish. He couldn't bear to hear it. From that moment on, the king's heart stayed dark. And music was banned from Atlantica. Forever.